Hello friends, let me hope you are all doing well, and for now we are going to be looking at something that is basically 2-2-2 and more than special. That is going to be looking at the different softwares that we can use for editing and where we can get them for free, where we can get them without paying anything. If at all you are basically a designer, we have a lot of softwares that we can happen to use when designing. Like Adobe Premiere Pro, that looks like this. Let me show you. Adobe Premiere Pro, let me see. Adobe Premiere Pro. So are you seeing? So it is basically this software that is used for editing videos. So that is Adobe Premiere Pro editing videos. This is how it looks like. This is its symbol here. And like, this is how its interface looks like. And we've seen several times whereby we've used them to edit. Then besides that, we have Photoshop. And where can we buy it? Like, with the Premiere Pro.
Are you going to be?
So with Premiere Pro, softwares for free. Yes, we what we want. So it is here telling us some free popular editing software's options include these. Yes, we we know it into PC. So there is this one whereby you can go there. And if I happen to need this one, that they usually upload that teach you on how to install it, we first go back behind. On this one it isn't there. Okay, so this is where you press. You just press on it to download the video that is to show you on how to like these sites, you can also become a contributor. These people upload these images and get some income, so you can become a contributor.